I'm just gonna go ahead and apologize in advance to my friends and family because this summer I do think, in fact, I will be turning into a whore.